We're at San Miguel de la Escalada, which is Saint Michael of the Climb. It was built in 913. There are no depictions of the human form at all, which is like a principle from Islam, which is where the people who would have gone to this church and like been in this town, they would have been from like southern Spain, which was ruled by Islamic rulers. So they would have immigrated north, and they kind of carried some of those same traditions. I think it's more Islamic architecture just because the columns are so thin and the capitals are, again, not depicting the human form, and yeah, just the horseshoe arches with the oneness of God. I was glad that we drove up on the side of the porch so we could see the arches. I didn't know which side we'd be driving up on, and my heart definitely like had a little flutter. Like, I had been reading about it and seen some pictures. It was just exciting to see it. It's definitely just like a small little church in the hills of Spain, and I'm glad we made it here.